Guys, Aaron here from Snow Foam. So today we're looking at the Snow Foam gun, and so this is a brand new one. And so what you're going to get is included is the trigger handle, the gun head with the bottle, and the front attachments. And so I'll show you guys how to actually attach everything on. And so with here, the trigger handle, we pull back the coupling, put it on the gun head and make sure it clips on. And so with these two here, we have our usual foaming stick, and so you can put it at the front and make sure it clips in. And so we can have it as a horizontal spray, or you can turn it and have a vertical spray, and then there's also the dial on the top to adjust how thick you want the foam. The extra piece we do have is so that you can change the spray to a wider, softer one, as shown. And then the only issues we've ever encountered with the lance, the gun, is a leaky handle. And so to fix that, we grab a spanner and then undo the hose coupling. Make sure there's nothing blocking it, nothing causing the coupling not to be tight and everything. So you put it back on, and then tighten it up with the spanner, making sure that it's snug and not too tight, otherwise you cross thread it, and then